And I hope that y'all had a great summer. Miss Shannon, what's been your favorite thing that you've done this summer?
Getting to travel with my kids a little bit. Not very far. But just out having adventures all by ourselves, maybe checking out some parks and things.
That sounds fun to me. Mine was going for a week to the beach with my family. So family is definitely fun, and I know you guys have had fun with your families too. But all good things kind of come to an end, and the summer is definitely coming to an end, and that means that...
School time!
Woo! We got a book... What is it?
Backpack.
Not a book bag. I think we call them backpacks now, but we got a backpack, and we have some really cool things in our backpack, and we're going to have some backpack fun today. So, we know everyone, most likely, has a backpack for this new school year.
In our backpack that may be a little bit different than yours. We're gonna take one thing out at a time and explain to you what those things are gonna mean, and hopefully you'll have a really fantastic school year.
So let's begin! Woohoo! What's in here first? Oh dear, look what I have. It's the mask.
It's that new thing.
Well, it's the first time ever to have this on our school supply list. And it's gonna be just fine, guys. Wear it with a smile. Can you tell I'm smiling?
Oh, look, I see her smile. You know why we get to see her smile? There's little signs right next to her eyes that tell me she's smiling.
Thanks, Miss Shannon. But I bet you already have one of these too.
Let's see what else I can find in here. Hand sanitizer. This is a good one. We want to keep the germs off so that they don't get inside of us and then we make other people sick and we don't get sick. So if you don't have this in your backpack, don't worry. There's going to be plenty of it at school. The main idea is to make sure that your hands stay as clean as possible so that that you keep your school and your home clean too.
All right. Okay, there's something else in here.
What's that?
Oh,
I remember this.
It's something else to do with hands, but these hands represent prayer. And you know, you certainly want to pray at school throughout the day, but remember to also wake up every morning and start talking to God. That's the best way to begin every single day. Remember the Lord's Prayer, our prayer lessons that we learned? It was with our hands. And remember the thumbs meant to begin with praise. Praise God. And after the thumbs, it was the pointer. We pray God's will be done. And then it was the tall finger. That's when we can ask God for any request that we have, maybe like, God, help me to be a good listener today. Help me to pay attention to the teacher. Help me, God, to just be kind today. And then that ring finger right here, that's my weak finger. Can't even hold it up by itself. But anyway, that's the finger that helps us remember to ask God to forgive us of any sins that we have done. It could be, God, I was short with mom when she asked me to clean my room. Forgive me for that. And God, help me to forgive anybody that's done me wrong. And then last is that pinky. God, lead me not into temptation. That means when temptation comes, help me to say no to temptation. What do you think
about
that?
That was very good, Miss Jackie.
It's a good review. Oh,
yes. We learned about that in Kids Church earlier during our video sessions. If you guys missed that one, go back and check it out because it's really good.
It's still there on YouTube. You can find it on our church website too.
Oh, there's two things in here that I think should go together. This backpack's really full of stuff. Oh, this is our Bible. This one's really good, and this one can go with it. This is a devotional, okay, guys? These are really special books, and now we won't really take them to school every day with us. Now you can if you want to, because you can read these things as books during school time too. But these are to remind us to put our verse in your heart from God's Word. Maybe the same verse each day of the week. Maybe something like this. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Psalms 118:24. What a great verse to begin your day.
Oh, I love that verse. Let's do it together. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. And I know it already because I used to sing it in a song growing up in church. Uh-huh. And I didn't know that it was found in Psalms 118:24, so you taught me something, Shannon.
I forgot to even say it with Miss Jackie, so I hope you guys did.
Okay. All right, let's see what's next. Oh, I don't know what that one is. Ooh, that's a good one.
Oh, look what I got.
Let's see. It is a flashlight. How do I even turn it on? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. All right, so we don't usually take a flashlight to school, but this can help us to remember to let our light shine for Jesus. I mean, we do that by being kind and sharing love. And I can vividly remember, listen to this, I was in Walmart with Elijah, my grandson, and he saw a friend from his class, and he quickly told me, he said, "Grammy, that girl is so nice to everyone." Aww. I'll never forget that. In fact, that is one of the nicest things that anyone could ever say about you. And I told Elijah to try to be like that girl. I mean, we want people to say things like that about us. And that is when we're truly letting our light shine for Jesus. And you know what? When you pray and when you read and let God's Word get in your heart, your light will get brighter and brighter.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my goodness. So a flashlight can really help us remember all about letting our light shine for Jesus. Well, let me turn it off. There we go.
Okay, we're back.
My turn.
Let's see what I can find in here. Oh, look at this one. I got this one. This is a composition notebook.
So in that, then you can write down all the good things that you've done for people and during the school year, and you can look back at them and see all the good that you've done in the whole year.
Wow, that would be a great book to keep and to look back on, wouldn't it, Miss Shannon?
Yes. That's great. All right, let me see what else we have. It's my turn. Oh, Miss Shannon, I used to love these right here. Brand new crayons or brand new colored pencils. I always loved a new box of crayons. Every one of these are alike in some ways, but every one of them's different too. But every one of them's special and has something to add to a great colorful picture. Which is your favorite color, Miss Shannon?
I want this one.
Ooh, that's a deep red. It's like a deep red.
Which one's your favorite color, Jackie?
I'm so prejudiced to blue. I really like blue. But look, while I have a favorite color here, I want you to know that each one of these colors is very important. And this is kind of like friends at school. Each one is special. And while you may have special friends that you might enjoy being around more so than another, remember that everyone in your class is very special and has something special to add differently to your class. So when you see a box of crayons and they're all different, they're all special, same way with your friends in your classroom there. They all have something special to add to your class.
I love that, Miss Jackie. That's exactly the way that God feels about us.
Yes.
They were all different, but He loves us all exactly the same.
That's right.
So let's see, there's something else in here. Ooh, I'm excited about this one. It's candy.
Ooh.
Now, I know that we don't normally take candy to school, but candy should remind us of something else that we should do. How about maybe candy's sweet?
Sweet.
I have a sweet tooth. Yeah, let me tell you, I love some candy, but it should remind us too that we need to have our sweetness flow from our mouths. so that we have kind words, and that sweetness also comes from our heart that leads us to do those good things that you're gonna write in that composition notebook.
Yep.
Did you know that some kids, they're kind of cruel and they can do some things that hurt other people's feelings? Saying mean things or excluding someone from playtime or laughing at somebody when they make a mistake? Do you know what happens to our heart? It hurts so much. And remember, as Christians, we don't want to be a part of that. So, that's what our candy's gonna do. It's reminding us to be sweet and kind.
Be kind. Absolutely. All right, my turn. It's something, oh dear. This is tape. What in the world could tape help us remember at school?
What does a tape help us remember?
Oh, I know. I've needed this a lot of times, Miss Shannon.
What do we do
with tape? I have to admit it. When we may be tempted to say something bad or say something that isn't kind, stop and tape it up. Refuse to let it come out. Remember, once you say something and it hurts, you can't take it back. So tape is to help us to remember. Tape it up before it's too late.
That is a good lesson, Miss Jackie, that we all need to learn, even us grown-ups sometimes.
Ow.
Because sometimes those words hurt other people.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Let's see. Oh, Miss Jackie, let's see what else I can find. Oh, this one. I know what to do with these. These are erasers.
Erasers. I need erasers a lot.
Do you guys know how these work? Right? When we make a mistake, what happens? We can erase it. Just like those little things that we mark on our paper. Erase those and make them go away. Well, sometimes we're gonna make mistakes. We all make mistakes.
We do.
And what do as Christians when we make a mistake? We go and we talk to God and we pray. And then that one thing that our fingers taught us is that we have to ask for forgiveness.
That's right.
Right? And guess what? The wonderful thing about God is that He'll do it. He'll forgive us. And you know what He also does is He forgets it.
That's amazing.
Yeah. So we don't even have to do anything. We just have to ask for forgiveness. So we don't get to erase it, but God erases it for us. So even when somebody's wronged us, that's what Jesus taught us in the Lord's Prayer, Miss Jackie, right? Is that forgive me for my sins as I forgive those who sinned against me.
That's exactly right.
Wow. These erasers are really important.
And we need them every day, don't we?
Yes.
And we're gonna make mistakes, guys. Oh, it's time for me?
Yep, your turn.
Oh, look at this. I bet you know what this is. It's a pencil sharpener. You know, we want to start our days with sharpened pencils. I love a nice sharp pencil.
Oh, those are my favorite.
But you know what? As we use them throughout the day, they get dull. So again, we have to sharpen our pencils, and we can't sharpen them once and they stay sharpened because we use them. And this is kind of like prayers and reading our Bible. We can't expect to pray once and read our Bible once and think our light's gonna shine real bright. It doesn't happen like that. We have to keep going back to our prayers, keep going back to God's word. And then our lights will shine and we can be sharper Christians.
So then, that's a great idea. Always keep, whenever next time you look at that pencil sharpener, maybe you'll think about it a little bit differently than just sharpening pencils. Remember to sharpen yourself too as a Christian.
We don't want to be dull Christians, do we, Miss Shannon?
No.
Next thing.
I know this one. You guys, this one's going to be super easy. All right. This one is Smarties, right? That's because God gave us all wonderful brains.
Yes, He did.
And you guys are also smart, just like this Jackie's smart and I'm smart. But guess what? We're all smart in different ways. So when it comes to your smarts, do your best and use your smarts and you'll be the Smarties.
Let's see what's next. It's my turn. Oh, I love these. I love it. Fun dip. I hope you like fun dip as much as I do.
Oh, I do.
And oh, this is important for us to remember to have fun. Be determined to make good choices and make the best of each and every day. That's when the most fun can happen. Right, Miss Shannon?
Wow, Miss Jackie, this backpack was full of great things and it'll help us have an extra...
Yeah, it's right.
Good school year.
That gum is called extra. You're so smart. You are so smart, Miss Shannon.
Well,
extra smart.
We do like to have some fun.
Yes, we do. Alrighty, kids. Miss Jackie wants you to know she loves you.
And Miss Shannon wants you to know that she loves you so much too, guys.
Happy New Year,
EKidz. Happy New Year, EKidz.